the TikTok pixel is an HTML code snippet to help advertisers measure the advertising effectiveness by tracking the actions people take on your website. With the TikTok pixel, you will be able to measure your ad performance by defining a series of events, optimize ad delivery with the most valued event set as the optimization goal, and create audiences based on your event funnel for remarketing. To get started, click on the website pixel page under the Events Manager on TikTok Ads Manager. Click Create Pixel. Name the pixel and select your installation method. When installing the pixel, you can choose to either manually install the pixel code or to install it using a third-party tool such as Google Tag Manager or Shopify. To manually install the pixel, select Manually Install on the Pixel Installation page. Copy or download the pixel code and place it at the top of the header section on your web page. To do this, you will need access to your website code or ask your website developer for help if needed. The header section separated by header tags. We recommend placing it after the opening tag. Great job on successfully placing your pixel code. You can test that your pixel is set up correctly by downloading the free TikTok Pixel Helper plugin for Google Chrome. Click the Download button and then Add to Chrome. Using the TikTok Pixel Helper lets you ensure the pixel is successfully installed and events are working properly. After the pixel is installed correctly, you can define the tracking event to measure for in your campaign. Events allow TikTok to be notified that not only was a page visited, but a conversion was completed. We provide both standard event templates and custom event templates to help you create an event funnel. Standard event templates include e-commerce, form submission, consultation, and app download events. TikTok's Ad Manager makes it easy for advertisers by providing a preview tool to help you visually define events. Start by entering your website in the box and clicking Update. Your website will load in the preview box. Make sure you've downloaded the TikTok Pixel Helper plugin or your website preview may not load. Depending on the tracking method you select, this preview tool offers different modes, either web page preview mode or element selection mode. With the web page preview mode, you can navigate your website to get to the correct web page. With the element selection mode, you can select an element on the web page to be defined as an element rule. Now let's talk about tracking rules. On the right-hand side, you will see your selected events as headings. You can define tracking rules for each event by clicking on each heading. To define the tracking rule, you must select a tracking method. There are three tracking methods available: Click Events, Destination URL, and Pop-up Events. The Destination URL tracking method is used when someone loads a particular URL. Click Events allows you to visually choose the element you want to track using the preview tool. Another available tracking method available is pop-up events. Pop-ups are often used on website for generating leads through form submission, such as signing up for a newsletter or conversions that take place in a chatbot. Please note that for all events, only one tracking method can be adopted per event. If you click on Change Tracking Method, the rules you have set for this event will be cleared. After you have finished defining all the events, click Complete. You can then use the TikTok Pixel Helper to confirm that everything is firing correctly.